That didn't do it. Yes. A grave. Rest in peace. Thank you.
Hey, this area hasn't been secured yet. Be careful.
Thanks. I'll keep my eyes open.
Can't look after yourself, eh? I don't care what you're doing here or where you're from. I only care about security. Unauthorized people will be considered a looter. If I tell Severin at the farm, or if he sees you, you'll be arrested instantly. This area's off limits.
What do you know about this area?
This camp's run by the Order for the Inquisition.
What's the camp for?
All the troops out here use it. They bring artifacts here, and guard these two ruins. One here below the farm, and another further up.
Are the ruins dangerous?
We've got creatures piling out of the ruins and spreading out everywhere.
Can you tell me more about the ruins here?
I can't really. I just stand guard here. If you want to know more, talk to Severin. Or rather, don't talk to him. You're not part of the Order. You're not authorized. Unless you want to join the Order, stay away from any white robes.
I'm on my way to the town.
You want to enter the town? Well, if you want that and don't want to get sent to the monastery by the Inquisition, don't go to the main gate. They'll catch you right away. There's a rear gate to the southeast. Leto's the guard there. Slip him a couple of gold pieces, he'll let you in.
Thanks. Better start again. There. Looks good. Another grave, another tomb. Another grave. We all go back to the earth. A grave. Rest in peace. Another grave. We all go back to the earth.
That wasn't it. There.